Good afternoon from the Republic of Belarus. So here is Krasnaya Slabada village. I just visited Krasny Berek village. It is 3 kilometers from here, where we had a concentration map camp, children camp, a concentration children camp, where we have now a memorial for the children. And this time in Krasnaya Slabada, we have ruins of the church. Let us look on these ruins. Today my feet is not ready to walk across the high grass and the same, but it is pretty easy to get to this church. Let us look on these ruins. You may notice that no one cares about these ruins. It was left as is. So we see 100% what remained from the ancient times. We do not have even any plate which commemorates and which indicates what we have here. So the arch, the walls, you can notice that partly the wall partly collapsed. So it is very dangerous to walk here. So the ruins, the ancient church, it is very, very interesting. Arches. Only birds are living here. Very, very interesting. You may notice that a cross was here, and a cross here. Thinking about the size of this church, I can guess that this village was very big many years ago. A wonderful church building. There is a building and no people attend this church this time. This is how this church looks from the road.